crypto wallet is kept in the IT room, reachable from the VIP area. Find a way to get in there.
Private event tonight. I'll let you in if you want on the list.
Great, you're inside. They're keeping the crypto wallet in the IT room, which can be reached from the VIP area. You'll need to find a way to get in there. There's the VIP area entrance. You'll never get in without an invitation. See if you can find one in Rifkin's office, or try to lure the bouncer away from the door.
Guard!
Look for the IT room. You'll find it through these service areas. It's probably behind a guarded door.
You're not allowed in here.
Stay put and shut up! Stop right there! Move! Move! Hey, you!
Down on the fucking floor!
Invited the guests home. You're on the list. You don't get in.
Great, you're inside. They're keeping the crypto wallet in the IT room, which can be reached from the VIP area. You'll need to find a way to get in there. There's the VIP area entrance. You'll never get in without an invitation. See if you can find one in Rifkin's office. Or try to lure the bouncer away from the door. Look for the IT room. You'll find it through these service areas. It's probably behind a guarded door.
Check the guard.
Okay, it's on.
Hey!
It's a guard. Guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there. Guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard.
You need to get past the biometric scanner to reach the crypto wallet. The electrical floor plans indicate that if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. Alternatively, find the club's accountant and get him to open the storage unit for you.
What was that noise?
Guard over there. Guard. It's a guard. Guard over there.
All right, the power's down. Now use the computer in the accounting office to reset the scanner.
Look where you're going!
The storage unit is open. Get in there and pick up the crypto wallet. Well done. You have the digital key.
Look where you're going.
That was my fault. You, fucknut! Restricted area, let's go! I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. I'll let you off with a warning. Don't wander off again.
Check the guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there.
Thought I heard something.
Check the guard.
Now secure the crypto wallet. Good job. Now grab the blank invitations and find an RFID writer to authenticate them. I'm guessing you can find one in the employee's office or in storage somewhere.
Over there.
Check out the guard.
VIP pass? Thank you. You got an invitation? Okay.
Hey, you! Restricted area!
I'll need you to come with me. This area is restricted.
For more.
Check the guard.
Take it easy.
Someone there. Guard over there.
Thank you.
got an invitation? Okay.
Guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard. It's a guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard. Guard over there. Look out, a sieve. Check the guard. Watch the sieve. Guard over there. Check the guard. the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. Guard. Look out, a sieve. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Right over there. Check the guard.
Thank you.
Guard.
There's a guard!
It's a guard!
Mind the guard. There's someone there. Watch the guard!
Got an invitation? All right.
Billion.
Do as I fucking say.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
Make your way inside. Security is tight, so stay frosty. The garage could be a smart way inside. The blueprints say there's a staircase leading up into the bank from there. To get to the upper floor, you'll need a high security key card. Somebody here is sure to have one of those. Why don't you check one of the computers in the human resources department?
What's
this
that?
Area is restricted.
That key card will give you access to the upper floor. Open sesame.
Watch the guard.
Just shut up and follow me. This way.
There's the door to the vault. It requires a 4-digit code to open. Find the server room. It's somewhere on the upper floor, but I don't know where exactly. I can hack the database and get the code from there.
Fantastic, you actually listened. Now stay the fuck out of there.
Did you catch the game last night?
There's someone there.
All right, I'm connected. This'll only take a second. Keep an eye on the server room. Employees might come and go. They could become suspicious if they see the hack running.
Guard. Check the guard.
Oh, fuck! They've upgraded their security. You need to go to the IT office and sign off on the request through one of their computers. Then patch me back in.
You can't be in here. This area is restricted.
I cracked the password.
I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. You're not allowed-
Freeze right there!
That's it. Now re-establish the connection.
It's a guard. Watch the guard.
This entire system's being upgraded. I have 4 possible codes, but only one of them is the right one. See if you can figure out which one it is. There we go. The vault has 2 layers of security. Lasers and a dual security lock. Let's deal with the lasers first. Check the control box.
Guard over there. Check the guard.
There are a number of electrical boxes powering those lasers. Find them and disable the switches. The right switches. Okay, so... wait. Something has changed. Go check the box in the vault lobby. It seems like the wiring logic changed. Keep an eye open and make sure you get the right switches.
You guys heard that? Well, what was that noise?
Guard!
You need to find more electrical boxes. Take a look on the upper floor.
Guard over there. It's a guard.
What was that noise? What was that noise? What did I just hear?
Guard over there. Guard.
Switch off the lasers. Excellent. One thing done. Okay. So the next step is to get a blue key card to unlock the vault. But you'll also need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. When you authorize the vault opening from the manager's computer, you'll have just enough time to get back here and
open
the
vault
with the blue key card. All right, now hustle, people. You need to get back to the vault before time runs out.
You okay over there?
Do you know what's amazing to me? It doesn't matter what I say to you. I bet you're just playing with your phone, aren't you? I could go weird as shit.
Watch out.
Great. It's unlocked. Open it up. The anticipation is killing me. Just to remind you, we're here for two reasons: the server and the cache. The server should have the information we need about this conspiracy. And I'm betting all of Miss Shark's dirty little secrets as well.
I'm still here. Get the bag into the van, guys.
Hey!
Steal all the money you can. Turn this place upside down.
that noise? What did I just hear? What did I just hear? What did I just see? I'll check it out.
God!
Guard.
What the hell was that noise? What did I just hear?
Guard over there.
It's a guard. Mind the guard. Civilian, watch the civ. The guard! Mind the guard!
Watch the guard. It's a guard.
One bag and counting.
Easy with the bags, guys. It's a finely tuned piece of machinery.
That's two.
Mind the guard. There's a guard.
That's three. That's four bags.
It's a guard. Guard.
That's five bags. That's six bags.
Watch the guard!
That's seven.
Watch the guard! Guard!
Alright, we have the server. Now go for the money! That's eight bags.
Guard over there.
Bags. That's 10 bags.
Hey, time to get going.
Smooth as silk. It's nice working with the best.
Anything you want.
Face on the floor.
Hug the floor.
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Big apple style.
Mask up.
Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is. The bedroom lock is controlled through the local network. Get me as clear a Wi-Fi signal as you can, and I'll override it.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard.
It's a guard. God. Watch the guard. It's a guard.
It's a guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Watch the guard.
Mind the guard.
Drop it or you're dead. Do exactly as I say. Handcuff yourself.
Stop!
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right. They know we're here. Just make your way inside. That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprints, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right. Could be an alternate route.
Time to go to work, know what I mean?
Watch the guard!
To our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
God.
Seems they have a smart home setup, meaning the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a strong enough Wi-Fi signal, and I'll hack the door locks.
It's a guard. Check the guard.
Camera over there. Mind the guard.
That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprint, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right.
It
could be an alternate route. The encryption keys are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is. Bedroom lock is... Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right. Bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is. Seems they have a smart home setup, meaning the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a strong enough Wi-Fi signal, and I'll hack the door locks.
There's a guard. My words, if we're not extremely careful, someone will die tonight.
There's a vault hidden somewhere in that bedroom. Turn the place inside out if you have to. Just find the hidden trigger mechanism. panel behind the bed. The office doors require a key card with alpha level clearance. There should be a spare in the filing room, but you're gonna need to hack the head of security's phone to get in.
Guard! It's a guard! Guard!
Hey, you! Hold it! Stop! Open this fire! Go! Go!
What did I just see? I'll check it out.
What's the status? Over.
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right. Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is. Bedroom lock is controlled through the local network. Get me as clear a Wi-Fi signal as you can, and I'll override it.
Hold it!
What did I just hear?
I can swear I just saw something.
Hey, stop!
Okay,
you're starting to piss me off!
Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
It's showtime!
Hey!
Okay, it's on.
Drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
It's a guard.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey! Stop right there!
Drop your fucking weapons! I'm gonna fuck you up!
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Mind the guard. Guard.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
Guard!
Now there's an indication that they may be coming
here.
Hey, you!
Hey!
We outnumbered him, for fuck's sake!
Do exactly as I say.
Okay, okay. Okay, take it easy. Stop!
Find a way inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
It's on. Watch the guard.
The encryption keys are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
Watch the guard.
Guard over there. Guard.
There's a guard. Mind the guard.
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 God.
hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for a switch, a false book, or anything that could be the trigger mechanism. That triggered something. Sounded like it came from the wall behind the bed. It requires a code to open. Check the office. Bet it's there.
What's the guard?
The filing room is locked down. I'm sending in the chopper. That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Let's kick some ass!
There's a guard!
The encryption keys are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
It's a guard.
God.
Kiss the floor. Lose the gun. Kiss the floor. On your knees.
There's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard.
It's a guard. Guard over there.
It's a guard. Guard.
Watch the guard. Guard.
That should do it. The vault is hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for
a
switch, a false book, or anything that could be the trigger mechanism.
It's a guard. It's a God. Mind the guard.
Stop right there. Fuckers, KU.
Check out the guard.
Hey, you.
Wait here.
Come on, focus.
Please respond.
That's the penthouse's main entrance. Another way in could be through the ventilation shaft at the top of the stairs on your right.
Let's do this. Camera. Watch the guard.
According to our intel, the encryption key is stored on a hard drive locked away in a vault. Find the master bedroom. That's where the vault is hidden.
Jesus, son. What now?
Watch the guard.
Watch the guard.
It's a guard.
Mind the guard.
On the floor now. Drop it or you're dead. Hands up, eyes down.
The guard.
What's the guard?
Guard over there. Guard. Guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. 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 Look out, a sieve. Check the guard.
Thank you.
Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there. Guard. It's a guard. Check
that
the guard.
That should do it.
Hey.
The vault is hidden somewhere in the bedroom.
Watch the guard.
Look for a switch, a false lock, or anything that could be the trigger mechanism.
Check the guard. Guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there.
That did something.
Guard.
Check the wall panel behind the bed. The vault opens with a code. Must be in the office. Check it out.
Check the guard. Civilian.
Give me a sit rep. What about the associates?
Uh-huh.
In the gang? What do you mean you lost track? I want clear intel, not this guessing bullshit. We need to go deeper. It means find the best people you can. We may have to go outside our usual talent pool. No, that's taken care of, but that doesn't mean I'm lining up to be a martyr, does it? It's time.
Look around for the key card. It should be somewhere in the filing room.
Mind the guard.
Looking at the floor plans, there's a void behind the office. It must be the panic room. Look for a way to open it. That's an iris scanner. If you can separate the bigwig from the crowd quietly, you can force him to open the door for us.
It's a guard.
A delivery guy just walked into the building with a bottle of really fancy whiskey. It must be meant for the penthouse. Could prove useful.
Guard over there. Guard. Watch the sieve. There's someone there. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard.
It's a guard.
Guard. Check the guard. Guard. guard over there. Check the guard. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. Guard. Watch the guard. Civilian. Look out, a sieve. Guard. There's someone there.
Now get him to drink that.
Civilian.
Someone's approaching the bar. Get out of sight. That's gonna cause a reaction. He's pouring. Wait for it.
Watch the sieve. Check the sieve. Watch the guard. Check the guard.
Quietly now. Get him over to the iris scanner.
Guard over there. Check the guard. Watch the guard. Check the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard.
It's a guard.
Watch the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard. Check the guard. Catch the guard. Check the guard.
One of those codes should get you into the vault.
It's a guard. Watch the guard.
Enter the vault code. And plug it into the computer. I want to make sure they haven't added any additional encryption.
Guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Guard over there.
It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Watch the guard.
You can leave whenever you like. But why not have a look around for something more to steal? Set off a flare on the balcony and let Vile know it's safe to bring in the chopper.
The floor. Face on the floor. Yo, chains. Down on the fucking floor!
Give it all they got!
You're not going!